Hey everyone, my name is Abdurrauf Mastan Sheikh Abdullah. I'm from Tamil Nadu, India. I just enrolled in the medicine program in English. It is a 6-year course and I believe I'm really privileged to be a part of this institution.
Hi guys, my name is Krishna Veeravalli. I'm from Guntur, which is located in Andhra Pradesh, India. I got enrolled to Engineering and Computer Science for the Masters in University of Messina.
Hi, I am Darsi Ashok. I am from Andhra Pradesh, Guntur district, Pedugurupadu. I am studying here my Masters in Engineering and Computer Science.
My name is Akhil and I am from Hyderabad, Telangana, India. I have enrolled myself at the University of Messina for Masters in Banking and Finance in the Department of Economics.
This institution has provided a lot in the past 2 months. The facility was amazing. The support we got from the administrative staff during the enrollment procedure and everything was very comfortable for us. And now, after coming to the city of Messina, I believe that all the stereotypes and all the prejudices that I heard before are totally false. There is nothing wrong with the city. It is completely safe.
Till now, I was dealing with the Python and embedded systems. It's good to have these kind of subjects, and in the upcoming sessions, I was facing with parallel programming and robotics. These subjects can improve my knowledge as well. At this moment, I was thinking that my technical skills and the logical skills compared to the previous years, it has been increased.
Coming to my course in banking and finance, there are different subjects regarding investment management, like applied financial econometrics, econometrics for finance, microfinance, and software programs like MATLAB and Stata, which will give us practical knowledge and are really useful in the near future, like in job and etc.
And the important aspects of my studies, I studied 4 semesters up to now here, and I started my thesis, and every semester I learned new things and I started my thesis right now on cloud, which is having a very good future. I'm taking this thesis a very good challenge. I hope I will going to finish it in a few months. I suggest you people to choose this University of Messina for having a bright future for you all.
Regarding the student life of Messina, Messina is a very good city. It's not as big as Milan or Rome, but trust me, the nightlife here is amazing. Overall, the Italian people here are very friendly. Regarding my classmates are international, including the Italians, and we have classmates all over from Brazil to India to Israel and a variety of cultures that we are exposed to. Nowadays, Italy is very good, and for those of you who don't know, Messina is in the island of Sicily. And Sicily is, I believe, is one of the most beautiful islands in the world. And it's really privileged to be studying here. And trust me, when I say education, education is world class.